Can you solve the given exponential equation? To begin, notice 2 to the power of 2x plus 1 has one more factor of 2 than 2 to the power of 2x. Using the exponent property, a to the power of m times a to the power of n equals a to the power of the sum of m and n, we can write 2 to the power of 2x plus 1 as 2 to the power of 2x times 2 to the first, or 2 times 2 to the power of 2x. And we can also write the first term, 2 to the power of 2x, as 1 times 2 to the power of 2x. And now we can add the two terms on the left, 1 times 2 to the power of 2x plus 2 times 2 to the power of 2x is equal to 3 times 2 to the power of 2x. Notice we're adding these terms just like we add like terms. And now we'll isolate 2 to the power of 2x by dividing both sides by 3. Simplifying on the left, 3 divided by 3 is 1, giving us 2 to the power of 2x equals on the right, 96 divided by 3 equals 32. From here, we can write 32 using base 2. 32 is equal to 2 to the fifth. And now, because we have two exponential terms equal to each other with the same base, the exponents must be equal, indicating 2x equals 5. And now, to solve for x, we divide both sides by 2. X equals 5 halves. I hope you found this helpful.